Hi, I'm Steve Hassan. 43 years ago, my family deprogrammed me from the moon cult, and I've been helping people ever since understand mind control and destructive cults. I've written 3 books, but with the current administration, I felt the need to write The Cult of Trump. In chapter 3, I talk about the stereotypical profile of different cult leaders. And in this video, I'd like to talk about fantasies of success, power, and attractiveness. So cult leaders include L. Ron Hubbard, who claimed to be a nuclear physicist. He claimed to have lived many lives of genius. Keith Raniere of NXIVM claimed to be the world's smartest person. Trump himself claims to be super wealthy.
I understand money better than anybody.
Nobody but me will know how to do. I'm the king of banking. Oh, am I good at banking?
Super brilliant.
And I think nobody knows much more about technology, this type of technology, certainly, than I do.
I know more about courts than any human being on earth.
I know more about drones than anybody. I know about every form of safety that you can have.
Super talented at whatever he does.
Who are you consulting with consistently so that you're ready on day one?
I'm speaking with myself, number one, because I have a very good brain.
When in fact, the record is he's had so many bankruptcies and so many failures. But it's this idea of feeling like they are so special and need to be admired by everyone. That is such a concerning feature of what is referred to as malignant narcissism of cult leaders. Thanks.